What's up, YouTube? I'm back with my first video for today. Last night, man, it was a lot. But this is Jade, my wifey. I'm not gonna say her last name because she's my wife. She got my last name. But Choreography, James Bay, Let It Go, Dance on James Bay. Oof. But yeah, make sure to comment below what y'all want to see. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. Follow my social media description below. There, all my dope is. I really have nothing to say this time. I'm just going ahead and get to the video because that's what y'all want to see, right? But let's do this. 1, 2, 3. Girl going out tonight, you coming? Tell him no, you staying at the crib. It'd be fun, get over him. You ain't going out like that. Where you going looking like that? I'm just playing. I'm a sis, y'all. I'm sorry. She made like a little script to this. Okay. Shout out to whoever doing the camera quality. This is all we're living for. Why are we doing it anymore? I used to recognize myself when the hour of questions change. And we're becoming something else. I think it's time to walk away. So come on, let it go. I don't know what to say at this point, y'all. Cause she just completely let herself be vulnerable. And that's good. She does from the heart. Jay took it there. Okay. I pretty much get the point of the video. Point of where she took it. She getting over a breakup. And she's trying to... She danced because it was a meaningful thing. You know what I'm saying? It was her getting over it. Her just completely letting him go. Letting all the feelings go. Letting all the past memories, all the pictures that they took, go and just moving forward. She's not trying to leave herself in the past and focus on something that's not with her right now. You know what I'm saying? That's completely long gone at this point. But I mean, you got me, baby. But let me stop playing. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Follow my social media description below. There are all my dope videos. I hope y'all enjoyed my reaction. I know this was a pretty short video, 2 minutes 58 seconds, but I hope it was. I hope I just kept y'all like entertained, because I just be sitting quiet sometimes because it's hard to talk and just watch and all that type of stuff sometimes, because I just be like, I be focused, bro. I be just trying to figure out stuff as I'm watching, but I'll catch y'all the second one.
I'm not a role model.